Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning students, how are you? Fine? Okay. I hope all of you in a good condition. Have you eaten your breakfast, guys? Yes? Okay, thank you. Today, we will continue our topics. This is new topic for you. But don't forget, before we continue the lesson, let's pray together. Wahid, Isnain, Thalatha. A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Thank you. Please prepare your mathematics book. We will talk about the new topic today. In the last material, in the last topic, we already learned about time. And today, we will talk about area. Area. What is the meaning of area? Yeah. In Bahasa Indonesia, area is luas. For the example, what is the area of your rooms? Ruanganmu itu luasnya berapa? We can count, yeah. We can use meter roll. Pakai meteran roll itu bisa untuk mencari luas, yeah, untuk mengukur. Or what is the area of the stadium? Yeah, it's very large. Yeah, area. Yeah, we will talk. Look at this picture. Yeah, this is the picture of the square, the room, on the ceramics in your rooms. Yeah, the area is the size. Yeah, of a surface. Ukuran dari sebuah permukaan itu berapa? Okay, but we will not count or measure the area of the stadium or the house or the room. Yeah, it is too large for us. But we will count the area of 2D shapes. Yeah, bangun datar. Okay. For the example, we will talk about the first one is, what is this? Square or persegi. Yeah, persegi. All of the sides, ya, semua sisinya is the same, sama panjangnya. We can call A. Ya, yeah. Okay? A is the side of the square. Ya, yeah. A ini panjang sisinya. Okay, to find out the area of the square, you just multiply, ya, yeah, the two sides. Okay, we can multiply. Yeah, A times A. Kalau panjang sisinya itu A, we just multiply. Yeah, A dikalikan dengan A. That's the area. For the example, I will give you the example. Look at the example. Yeah, this is the picture of the square. The length of the side is, panjang sisinya berapa? Look at this number. This is 5. So all of the sides, yeah, have 5 cm long. Sama ini. Sini juga 5. Ya, yeah, ini juga 5. Ini juga 5. Ya, yeah. To find out the area of this square, please multiply two sides. Ya, yeah, this one and this one. Berarti ya, yeah, the area of the square is 5 cm times 5 cm. The result is 5 kali 5? Iya, yeah, 25 cm square. Remember, ya, yeah, we should always remember the result of single multiplication. Okay, next. How about rectangle? Kalau persegi panjang gimana? Sama caranya. We have the same methods. Ya. Rectangle has two long sides. Ada dua sisi yang panjang. This one and this one. And two short sides. Dua yang pendek. Ya. Ini dengan ini. Kiri dan kanan. Ya. Usually, the long side we call length. Panjang. And the short side we can call width. Atau lebar. walaupun itu pendek tapi itu namanya lebar, ya. So to find out the area of the rectangle is just multiply, ya, the both sides long and short together. So the area of the rectangle is length times width, panjang kali lebar, ya, L times W, length times width, or in bahasa Indonesia luas persegi panjang itu panjang dikalikan lebar, ya, panjang kali lebar. I will give you the example again. Yeah, example 2. Please find out the area of this rectangle. Yeah. Can you see the number? Yeah. This is length. Ini panjangnya. How many centimeters? 6 centimeters. This is width, lebar. How many centimeters? 3 centimeters. Yeah. So, to find out the area, just multiply length times width, panjang kali lebar, 6 cm, ya, times 3 cm, 6 cm dikalikan 3. The result is 6 kali 3, 18 cm square, 18 cm persegi. Ya, understand? So, to find out the area of the 2D shapes, just multiply the sides for the square and for the rectangle. Untuk persegi dan persegi panjang, itu dikalikan saja dua sisinya. Panjangnya kali lebarnya. Oke, next. The last. Now we will talk about triangle. Nah, triangle itu bentuknya separuh dari persegi panjang, separuhnya atau separuh dari persegi. So to find out the area of the triangle, we should multiply by half, dikalikan setengah, ya, half of the base times height, tingginya, ya, separuh dari alas dikalikan tinggi. Ya, base is for the alas, height is for tinggi. Ini tinggi, ini tinggi, ini alas. Why we should multiply by half, separuh? Karena itu separuhnya persegi panjang, separuhnya persegi. For the example, nah, kenapa ini separuh? Ini loh, kalau bisa teruskan gambarnya. Nah, jadi persegi panjang kan? So, to find out the area of the triangle, ya, dari segitiga, just multiply the height, tingginya, and the base, alasnya, ya. Don't forget to multiply by a half, separuh, ya, times 6 times 5. Can you find out the result? Separuhnya 6 berapa? 3. 3 kali 5? 15. Separuhnya. Ya. So that is 15 centimeters square. Okay, understand? Yeah. This is the example of the triangle. Don't forget, if we want to find out the area of the triangle, just multiply, ya, alas kali tinggi with half, separuh. Understand ya? Oke. I just give you 3 example how to find out the area. The first one is square, and the second one is rectangle or persegi panjang, and the third one is triangle. Oke. They have the same concept, the same method, but if you want to find out the area of the triangle, don't forget to multiply by a half, separohnya, jadi itu dibagi halfnya. Kalau udah bicara half and double, ingat-ingat, okay, ya? Please do the worksheet, ya. And don't forget to submit to me. Ya, there will be a live box sheet. Please check the link and don't forget to send the answer to me. Okay? I think it is enough. Ya, for today we will continue next meeting. Okay? Thank you guys. See you next video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.